had a violent storm last night, and here's all the pollutants that came out of the sea.
I wonder if this plastic pollution will ever be solved.